was a whimsical, I would have turn one Tailwind and Court Change there. Wow, how hard is this Trick Room gonna be? This is some hard Trick Room, dude. I think I actually go with Butterfree. Slowpoke. Snorlax? And do I bring the Dusclops or not? Is the question. Maybe. So I have two ways to play this. I can sleep one thing. He's probably gonna go to Togekiss Dusclops, and I will just belly drum and do something on Butterfree. Either sleep or GMAX here. Togekiss Dragon. Okay, in this scenario, I 100% need to GMAX the Butterfree, unfortunately. I am faster than this Dragonfish, unless it's Choice Scarf. Let's see if I can get some pressure on him with a belly drum. I am faster than this. That's the best scenario. Yeah. Okay. That's what I'm talking about here. Got the double sleep off as well. So as long as it doesn't turn one wake up, I'm pretty good from this scenario. I've had that happen a few times. So you might have a Trick Room setter at the back. Perfect scenario again. Now there's not much that outspeeds my Butterfree in this team now. There was only this, only that to be honest with you. Oh. Hello friend. I am your best friend. Slowpoke. I'm your best friend, Slowpoke. I'm here to hug you. Ha ha! You fell for it, boys! He doesn't do too much damage, but he doesn't ally switch, so that's perfect. He probably Trick Rooms here. could. That was. Oh, shite. I wish it had one more turn of sleep. Just one more turn with a good gun. But he just maxed airstrike there. Whatever. Cool. I think this Butterfree is gonna die. Dazzling green. Do I protect her? I think I do protect her. I could also get doubled up into the Snorlax slot. But if that guy didn't wake up the second turn, it would have been an easy sweep from him with the Snorlax. I mean, the Slowpoke. There's too many snores. Snores, dude. Yeah, that's perfect. So that procs my berry. Nice. This is a no-speed IVGMAX Snorlax. I didn't GMAX him, but it's all good. Problem is, I can't go for a normal attack here, or it'll be not very effective against the Dusclops. So I think I actually, with two max airstreams, I think I am faster than the Togekiss here. So I technically could have healed, but however, so now I'm pretty scared of this Dusclops actually hitting me. So the only move I can do is probably this on the Togekiss, which should knock out. So the poison on the Dusclops is probably the best scenario because he's just there doing Dusclops things, and I have a Dusclops here as well. I think I'll just go for it. Even though he might ally switch here. Doesn't seem like he wants the ally switch. Nice, nice. He doesn't want to ally switch. Awesome. Best scenario here. So I don't wanna, I probably wanna Will-O-Wisp on whatever comes up here. Yeah. Oh, shiny Kryza. That's kinda unsafe, so this is the best move for it against this. No. Have to make sure I get the Will-O-Wisp. Oh, he dies the burn. Nice. Perfect scenario. I get one more hit on my Snorlax too, so that's great. I actually think this. Oh wait. Oh no, I should be fine. If he paints me, it should be fine still as well, actually. Because he can't nightshade me. So this poison should get him, right? Oof, close game. No one likes the Snorlax. I mean, not the Snorlax, but the Slip. They just want that guy dead. They just want that guy dead, man. There's nothing to do when they just all want him to be dead. It's very unfortunate, but it's true. Maybe a curse that would be quite good. It's either curse or calm.